People love you, Rafael, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You've been around for how many years around boxing?
Many, many years before.
60, 70? A long time?
About 60.
Have you ever seen a fighter like Floyd Mayweather ever?
Never.
Why? Why not? How come there's only one Floyd?
That's right, because they're the only one that really training hard, and dedication, everything.
If Floyd has a rematch with Maidana, what could we expect?
There's no way to get a rematch with Maidana. It's a guy that played duty all the time.
So you don't like that fight?
No, there's no boxing. This is you want to fight in the street.
What about Danny Garcia, Floyd Mayweather?
Oh, well, this is different. This is completely different. This guy, the fight, the Maidana. Maidana paying the balls, the gloves, this bed, paying the neck, paying the back. No good.
Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather, if they ever fight, what could we expect?
You have to ask them the promoters, not me.
But you're the one that invented the slogan, hard work, dedication.
That's
and
right.
Everyone, when I say money team, they're hard work, dedication. Why did you come up with that?
Well, why?
Yeah.
Because that is true. That is true. There's nothing but the truth, you know. If you have to be a star, you have to be dedication. You have to work hard, and that's the best way you can do it. Hard work, dedication, that's all.
You go to gyms all the time. I'm a lot in gyms. Everybody works hard, but Mayweather works harder. What does he do that's so different than everybody else? Because everybody works hard.
Completely different than anybody. Anybody.
What's going on? What do you think about Kevin Cunningham?
Kevin, oh, that's a hell of a trainer, man.
Everybody's telling me that.
I know for
years. Why?
I know because this is one of the best trainers I see in my life. And I know him for years.
We go way back.
That's right.
Really?
Way back.
How about 60 years?
Oh, man.
We don't know that much because they're not too old like that.
Yeah. But we go way back.
Way back.
Is there anyone in boxing like Rafael Garcia?
Nobody.
Why not?
Nobody. Best cut man in the business.
What does it take to be a good cut man?
Together with the trainers like this.
Yes. But how do you stop the blood? Experience?
This I know. I have it.
You saw Mayweather's last fight.
Right? I was there.
You got cut, right?
Mm-hmm.
After
what happened?
Rafael got a hold to it, you never saw any blood.
No, you didn't. The eye.
That's it.
So, rest my case. So last thing, message to Mayweather fans really quick?
Yeah.
You want me to take it?
Yeah, awesome.
Okay, just say hello to Mayweather fans. There you have it. EsNews.com and Melissa back reporting.